The free bimcontent.com plugin for Revit is now available to streamline the process of accessing the fast-growing library of high-quality Revit assets from the bimcontent.com platform, and works in a similar way to the website. From the main content grid, multiple filters and search options are available to find the product or content you need. Quick actions are displayed in the bottom right of each product, or click the product for more detailed information. When a single session of Revit is active, clicking the Revit Direct Action button will perform the default action. Click the down arrow to change preferences. The placement methods are Place, Insert, and Open. Place will load the family into your project and activate the placement tool. Insert will load the family into the project without activating the placement tool. And Open will open the family or project file. The placement option chosen will become your default for the next time you use the Revit Direct Action button. Multiple actions can be queued up. For the placement method, the next object will be loaded once the current command has ended and Revit is idle. If a dialog box is open, the action will also be queued for the next Revit idle event. If the Revit family is available as both non-hosted and face-based, the Preferences drop-down will allow you to choose between these options. The face-based version is identified with the FB icon above the Revit version. When multiple sessions of Revit are active, the Preferences drop-down will allow you to choose the project and placement method. Once a project is selected, this will become your default project for the Revit Direct Action button. This project name is also displayed in the toolbar, next to the Revit Settings button. The Revit Settings button can be used to change your default placement method, hosting preference, and project at any time. The placement method and hosting preference can also be locked to prevent your default changing with each action. Revit sessions available in the plugin can be on the current PC, or any other PC where the plugin is logged in. This means you can insert content from your main PC, or the website, to any remote desktop sessions, if both are logged into the plugin with the same bimcontent.com account. If the family has an associated type catalog, the place and insert placement methods will display the enhanced type catalog selector. By default, all types are selected. The Select All tick box can be used to toggle between Select All and Select None. Types can be selected individually, or multiples using Shift click. The Quick Filter menu can be used to search all types for a certain term. Columns can be sorted and filtered for certain values. Note that types can remain selected even when not currently displayed. By default, only parameters with variable values are displayed. The Show All Parameters toggle can be used to see all parameters in the family. Click the Place or Insert Selected button to bring the family and selected types into Revit. If the family is already loaded, the selected types will be added. The Rollup button can be used to minimize the UI. Performing a search while in Rollup mode will expand the UI. The Always On Top toggle can be used to keep the UI visible even when working in Revit or other applications in the background. The bimcontent.com plugin can be run as a desktop application independent of Revit, for product research, creating lists for teammates or downloading images and files. For families or projects that use custom material images or textures, these will be automatically downloaded to the bimcontent image path if needed. To avoid unnecessary downloads, there is a limit of 10 images per action. If you've opened a showroom with more than 10 images required, or if you're working in a team project and find material images are missing or grey in realistic view, you can use the Get Material Images button in Revit. Upon installation of the plugin, the default bimcontent image path will be added to the Revit render paths and material images will be saved there. BIM managers can customize this path by deploying the plugin with a custom settings file. This path should have write access for users. If any material images are found in another Revit render path, such as a shared network location, they will not be downloaded again. Thank you for taking the time to watch this introduction video. If you've any feedback about the plugin or the bimcontent.com website, please reach out to our team. Visit the bimcontent.com website to download the plugin today. bimcontent.com, curated for quality and consistency.